Moments ago, Mr. McMahon announcing Zach Gowen's first official match will be versus Mr. McMahon at Vengeance.
Because you may have survived cancer, you won't survive me.
But check out Sable, Stephanie's assistant. Look what Sable does.
Listen to it. Right in the head, face, knocking Stephanie out cold.
That's Sable's boss, Taz.
Yeah, but I don't think Sable cares. Look at the boss. Look at McMahon.
Let's take another look.
Man, he's suave, don't call Miss McMahon.
Well, Sable just blindsided Stephanie. And what for?
Man, what a shot. Clipboard right between the eyes. Wow.
We don't always tell me how proud I was of them in the ring. Truth is, I'm only proud of one individual. That would be you. Yeah, let me take a look at you.
Hey! Oh my God!
You want to hit me? You want to hit me? You want to hit you? You want to hit you? You want to hit me? I'll show you, Sable! I'll show you, Sable! Get out of here!
Get out of here!
Get out
of here!
Idea. It won't just be me and Zach at Vengeance. No! You know what? You're gonna fight Sable! That's what you're gonna do! You're gonna fight Sable!
Stephanie and Sable at Vengeance?
I can't believe this!
What the hell is going on around?